ती
A1 plus B of A2 plus
gave you the examples now, right? So probability of an impossible event is zero. Theorem 2, second theorem. Theorem 2. The probability of the complementary event of
of A intersection B. So this
probability of A using the number of problems. P of this is A bar, A complement. P of A bar intersection B equal to P of B minus P of A intersection B. Remember these results. Next line. Theorem 4. Theorem 4. If A and B are, if capital A and capital B are any two events such that, any two events such that, just when you see the board and the rail or nothing, let me see whether you are, how far you are from the relationship to it. What have I written in the board? What is this? A is a
complement, yes.
Yes. What about this notation? Forgot. From right from 7th or 8th standard, it will be familiar with this one, student. This is what is this notation? This is different. Not belong to. Elements only belong to. This is the subset of. Please make a note of that. In the fair part, you will not write this. A is a subset of B. By the way, what is subset? What is subset? The elements, all the elements of the smaller set will belong to the bigger set. From the bigger set, you pick few elements and you write a set that will be called as the subset. Okay. So when A, if A is a, if A, let me repeat again. If A and B are two events such that A is a subset of B, then P of B intersection A dash is equal to P of B minus P of A. P of B minus P of A. Theorem 5. Theorem 5. What does this notation say? P is a
subset of A.
If B is a subset of A, then P of A is greater than P of B. P of A is greater than P of B.
Present in A.
Present in A, right? The elements of B are present in A. Whereas the elements of C are not fully present. Partially it is present. Suppose if I say E equal to 11, 15, 19, then it is totally discard. Right, but so here my notation is B is a subset of A. Can I write or not? All the elements of P is present
सबसे